So this is how I bench bleed my master cylinder. I set up a socket, a clamp, and a pry bar, and you just pump it until all the bubbles stop coming up inside the master cylinder. Once that's done, you're ready to install. It can take quite a while.